Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you how to enable call notification landline in your device Vivo Y28s. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.